A warm welcome to all of you. It's John Champion and Jim Beglin on commentary duty today.
Well, what a wonderful setting we've got for this game, John. The atmosphere is absolutely fantastic.
And here are the starting lineups. Away we go then. Cahill. Cuts it out. Now he's ready for a shot. Plays this forward. Shooting chance! A shot! What a save! He takes the opportunity to shoot. Goal! 1-0. It's incredible how he managed to snare that one in.
Well, I'm not sure he saw it that there. It was just a good look at the final, but he just shouldn't have been allowed to move to shoot at those points.
So we resume at 1-0.
Well, when you look around the dressing room and think, who can I depend on? This is the guy for me. He's such a wonderful technician.
Looking towards the penalty area now, and he's still going. It's come through to him nicely. The ball's over the line, and it's a corner. The ball in, and a header! No luck there!
He's in such a great position in front of the goal, and you'd expect him to score from there, but somehow he's missed it.
This is a promising run. It went over the line for a goal kick. Midway through this first half, and play has settled into a nice pattern. Now the chance! Chance, play surges forward.
Just so wasteful is that.
It's on for it. Here's Malouda. The ball's with Cesc Fabregas. And these players from both sides still battling for the right to play their football. Lead is narrow, probably deserved. They seek an equaliser prior to half-time. It's through. Fires it from distance. There's the whistle and it's half-time.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain the momentum now and finish the job.
Tight old game this, 1-0 the scoreline. There's the signal for the start of the second 45. This funny feeling the scoreline may not stay the same. Tries to slide it past the defence. And the offside flag is up. Here's Cesc Fabregas. Cesc Fabregas. Got it. Straight offside then. Free kick to the opposition. And that won't be making it through. David Luiz. Through ball over the top. One pass forward. Chance for a counter then. No, it's been picked off. Morelles and Maluda wants to get this forward.
They may well get a bit more joy than the fans. They'll certainly find more space up there.
He goes looking for his teammate. The ball has crossed the line and it's a throw. No, it was cut out. Essien. And that's come to nothing. 40 minutes played in the second half. No, possession lost. Here is Essien.
It's that time when you have to commit numbers forward in hope of grabbing an equaliser. I mean, defenders need to take that risk too now.
You know what, they're knocking on the door, but they're running out of time. A long ball forward. No, no way through there. It low along the ground. Possibilities here. Oh, he has scored! They pulled themselves right back into the contest. He escaped the shackles and finished very well.
And it looked as if he had no room to try and engineer a chance there, and yet his strength and desire came through. It's a very well worked finish. Thank you.
closing minutes now, and it's level again.
Well, considering all the effort they've put into this, they deserve that from me. You know, but can they go on and grab a winner now?
And he crosses it into the middle. And the cross withheld. The referee blows his whistle for full time. So a draw it is. Neither team could find that decisive goal.
Well, each side just matched each other all the way. That was such a close contest.